In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to set up local pickups on your Shopify store. Let's get into it. Hey guys, welcome to another Shopify tutorial. If you have watched our tutorials in the past, you probably own a business or in the process of building a Shopify store. And if you decide that you would like to take your store off your hands and focus more on the business, then you need to check out our Sales Accelerator program. This program uses online advertising to increase your sales on your website. And as always, if you aren't already subscribed, make sure that you hit that subscribe button and that bell notification so you know when we drop more tutorials. Let's get into it. All right, so we want to go to settings, shipping and delivery. And then in here, you'll see some new options with local pickup. This will allow local customers to pick up their orders at your location. So right now we can manage this location. So right now it says doesn't offer pickup. We can click manage on that. And then we're going to check mark this location offers local pickup. Now in here, you have a few options where the expected pickup time would be. This dropdown will give you ready in 1 hour, 2, 4, 24, 2 to 4 days, 5+ days. So depending on the type of products that you're selling and how long it takes you to sort of get the products ready for people to pick up, you can change the times where they will be able to pick it up. During checkout, this will be just another option besides their shipping options. They will have this local pickup. And it will read usually ready in 24 hours. That's what you picked under the expected pickup time. besides that, you also have the ability to create a sort of a notification, right? Give them a little bit more instructions. So if you're offering, for example, curbside pickup, you can let your customers know exactly what they need to do when they arrive to your store or location of pickup. And you can change this and you can have up to 255 characters. Once you're done making those changes, you just click save and that's it. That's all you need to know. That will actually add that local pickup option during the checkout inside of that shipping options or variations right there. So if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to hit that like button, make sure to subscribe and hit that bell button so you get notified when we drop new Shopify tutorials.